In news from Nepal, data released by the Immigration Department of Nepal has showed the Himalayan nations saw a rise in the inflow of foreign tourists in March this year as the spring mountaineering season started. According to the figures, Nepal received more than 14,970 foreign tourists in March, a rise from around 9,140 in February and 8,874 in January this year.
Nepal saw a rise in the inflow of foreign tourists in March this year as the spring mountaineer season started, showed the data released by Nepal's Department of Immigration. According to the figures, Nepal received a total of 14,977 foreign tourists in March, a rise from 9,146 in February and 8,874 in January this year. In order to prevent the spread of COVID-19, the Nepali government had imposed a nationwide lockdown since March 24 last year, suspending almost all economic activities, including domestic and international travels, which affected the tourism industry badly.
We have just released the data of March, and compared to February, there has been almost 50% surge in the arrival of tourists.
Especially the spring season, there are a lot of trekkers, the mountaineers, inquiries many. When there was a lockdown, the business was zero. At the moment, I can say around 10% of business in the tourism sector is there. So we have to increase this number gradually, otherwise 10% is not much, but this is some kind of respite, so we can do more on that basis.
Since the beginning of 2021, the number of foreigners visiting Nepal has been growing amid reduced cases of COVID-19. Nepal has so far confirmed 278,768 cases of the coronavirus and at least 3,038 associated deaths. The Himalayan nation, like many other South Asian neighbors, has also started its inoculation drive against COVID-19 with two different vaccines from India and China.